Muslims are deceived now through the satanic book Quran, because Quran is saying that Jesus did not die on the cross.
There's nothing in the Quran. There's nothing.
So my friend, Bible is written way before Quran, way before.
This imagining, I respect now because you're talking very nicely, but when you talk and chat about Prophet Muhammad, you're embarrassing yourself. Why? Because we have to respect each other. That Jesus say we have to be in a peace, but you never peace because you're talking shit. But we have to respect each other. We have to respect Muslim, Christian, whatever, Jewish. We have to respect each other. If you wanna come here talking nicely with the people, they will talk you nicely. Maybe some of them, they will trust you. They will be Christian.
Can I answer you?
Your manner is, you have to be good.
Can I answer you now?
Yes.
I wish you could be a peaceful Muslim. I wish.
Yeah.
But because you are a Muslim, you are not a peaceful Muslim, because you are the believer of Quran, Hadith, Allah and Muhammad, and they are the terrorists. According to Quran and Hadith, all Muslims are terrorists because they are the believer of Quran and Hadith and Allah and Muhammad. So my friend,
like you,
I wish you can be a good human. I wish you can be a good human, but you are not. You are not a good human.
Now you need like
you showed because you asshole few minutes ago you showed the example
because you asshole and but
you showed the example you showed the example
and because you say you are
if I'm coming here I'm preaching about Quran as well as my scripture Bible. My Bible says
yes.
Yeah, but he not respect. Yeah. Say
we are terrorists.
He not respect.
This good language.
He not respect.
So him,
your Quran is kill Jews and Christians wherever you find them.
Yeah.
Is this the respect?
Is this the respect
for Christian and Jews? No, it's not.
You are
That's the deception of Islam now. in UK.
You are terrorist. You are terrorist.
In UK, that's the deception of Islam. Because you try to be peaceful.
Because you are big terrorist.
Because you are less in number now. Once you are bigger in number,
you
will be a
big
great terrorist like those terrorists.
You are terrorist. You are a terrorist. You are terrorist.
Like Hamas.
Muslim, very peaceful. Muslim.
You Muslims are terrorists because you follow Quran, Hadith, Allah, Muhammad. So everything is coming from these sources.
Hitler is terrorist?
No.
All these sources.
Hitler is terrorist? Hitler?
At all.
So, Hitler is not a prophet. Hitler is not a prophet.
He's a Muslim?
He's not a prophet.
He's Muslim?
He's not a prophet.
He's Muslim?
He is not a prophet.
He's a Muslim?
He is a Satan like Muhammad.
He's a Muslim?
He is a Satan like Muhammad.
Answer me. He's a Muslim?
He is a Satan like Muhammad.
He's a Muslim?
He is a Satan like Muhammad.
He is a
Satan like Muhammad.
He is a Muslim?
He is a Satan like Muhammad.
He is a Muslim?
Because Muhammad killed the people in Mecca. Muhammad killed people in Mecca.
Hitler is a Muslim?
When he came from Medina, when Muhammad came from Medina, he started killing them.
Hitler is a Muslim? Hitler is a Muslim?
He is as bad as Muhammad.
He's a Muslim?
He is as bad as Muhammad. He is as bad as Muhammad.
He's a Muslim? He's a Muslim or Gandu?
He is as bad as Muhammad.
He's a Muslim?
Say,
he's a Muslim?
Say as bad as Muhammad.
He is a Muslim?
No, say, he is as bad as Muhammad. I'm saying, you also say.
He's about the new.
You also say. You also say.
Hitler is a Muslim, yeah?
So if he killed Jews, then Muhammad killed Jews as well. So Muhammad and Hitler, they are the same. They are same. They are same. But the difference is that Muhammad is a prophet. And you Muslims are taking example.
Modi same as well. Modi one day will.
You Muslims are taking example of Muhammad.
Modi, they will fuck you one day.
Yes.
You Muslims are taking a sunnah of Muhammad. We are not taking a sunnah of a terrorist. So, Muhammad is a terrorist. Muslims are terrorists. Muslims are terrorists. Yes. So, Muslim. Why do I say Muslims are terrorists? Because they are the follower of Quran, they are the follower of Allah, they are the follower of Muhammad, they are the follower of Hadith. Every Sharia law is coming from all these four sources. All these four sources. That's why Muslims are terrorists. Because they are the believer of Quran and Hadith. They are the believer of Allah and Muhammad. So stop following Quran and Hadith.
Stop following English Empire.
Quran is making you a terrorist. Quran is making you a terrorist. So my friend, come out of Quran. Come out of Quran. Jesus love you. Jesus love you. Jesus died for you. And Jesus is going to save you. Muhammad died with a poison, isn't it? Your Muhammad died with a poison. And Allah couldn't save Muhammad. Allah has failed to save Muhammad. So Jesus died on the cross and rose on the third day. Rose on the third day. And Jesus is up in heaven.
Muhammad died with the curry.
No, Muhammad is up in heaven. No, Allah is up in heaven. only and only Jesus is up in heaven, and Jesus is coming back. Jesus is coming back. So follow Jesus. Follow Jesus. Don't follow false prophet Muhammad. Don't follow false prophet Muhammad.
You are a big hater.
So my friend,
you are a big hater.
I'm not a hater.
How a hater goes to heaven?
I'm not a hater.
You are a hater.
I'm preaching Quran. I'm preaching Quran.
You will never see heaven.
How I am hater, I'm preaching Quran. Quran is a satanic book. Quran says that this is a satanic book. I'm preaching Quran. I'm preaching Quran. Quran says Allah is as Satan. Allah is the deceiver. Quran says, I'm preaching Quran. I'm preaching Quran. Allah is the deceiver in the Quran. In the Hadith, your mother Aisha is saying, Muhammad died with a poison. So I'm preaching Hadith. I'm preaching Hadith because your Muhammad died with a poison.
Whose baby? Who?
And Allah couldn't save your prophet Muhammad. So how will he save Muslim? How will he save Muslim? Tell me. How will he save Muslim? If he cannot save Muhammad. Muhammad was Allah's beloved prophet.
Imran Khan Zindabad.
I'm preaching Quran. I'm preaching Hadith. Allah couldn't save his beloved prophet Muhammad.
Allah said India Zindabad.
Allah is failed.
Allah said India Zindabad.
Allah is failed in saving Muhammad.
Save yourself from ladies.
So my friend, Jesus can save you. Jesus will save you.
Save yourself first.
Jesus is coming.
Allah said.
Jesus is coming.
Yes, already coming.
No Muhammad is coming.
Yeah.
No Allah is coming. No Allah is coming.
Allah no coming, yeah?
No Allah is coming.
If Allah coming, they will kick.
Only and only Jesus is coming.
India Zindabad.
When you will be ready. When you are ready,
save your ass first, then we save ourselves.
He knows your heart, you are not ready. He knows your heart. So my friend, don't die like your prophet Muhammad died in his sin.
I will die with Moody.
That's why your Muhammad is in a hellfire. Your Muhammad is in a hellfire. Your Muhammad is in hellfire. Your Allah couldn't save your prophet Muhammad.
He's a good boy. They're going to put you on a fire and then they're going to burn you.
No. Your Allah couldn't save your prophet Muhammad. Let alone Muslim.
You have to fight to save.
Let alone Muslim. So your Muslims will not be saved.
No.
Your Muslims will not be saved unless you become ex-Muslim. Look. How many are ex-Muslim?
Make peace.
Hey. So many Muslims.
Tea.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Peace, man.
Thank you so much.
Peace,
I have
man.
Water. I have water.
Make it,
I have water.
Coffee.
No. Maybe it's a camel urine.
Uh-huh.
Who knows?
Uh-huh.
For you, it's a tonic. For you, it's a tonic.
Make it tea.
Muhammad gave you a tonic.
Make it tea.
Muhammad gave you a tonic.
Make it tea.
A camel urine.
Make it tea, Zindabad, Yaro.
So my friend.
Peace.
So my friend.
Peace, Gandu.
I'm here to preach Quran as well. The Quran says,
yes,
Jews and Christian,
yes,
are pig and monkey.
No, never.
Quran says.
No.
Quran says.
No, never said.
You monkey.
No.
You are paying.
No.
To your imam. You are.
I'm not paying anyone.
Huh?
Look, not paying anyone.
You are deceiver now. You are a liar now. You are paying your imam. Go and ask where it is written.
Where is it?
Show me.
Go ask your imam. You are paying to them.
Who am I paying? Tell me.
Huh? To your imam.
You have my bank account details.
You are paying to imam.
No, I'm not paying
anything. Yes. You are paying.
How?
Huh?
How much am I paying?
I don't know. How much you are paying? Whatever you are earning, you are paying.
How much are you paying to Modi though?
So my friend, if you want a reference, go to your imam.
Who's
they will give you a reference. Or else read Quran. Quran says, kill Jews and Christians wherever you find them.
Where?
Quran says.
No, it says only.
Ask your imam. Where? Huh?
Which Quran are you reading?
The Quran which is given by Shaitan.
No, Shaitan.
Yes. The Quran which is given by Shaitan.
This message for God.
Muhammad opened his mouth and Shaitan put the Quran in his mouth.
You've been giving too many blowjobs, mate. I swear.
Just leave that one and do me
blowjobs. That is what Quran is saying. Quran says, Muhammad worshipped Lat, Manat, and Uzat. Three daughters of Allah. Muhammad worshipped three daughters of Allah. Three daughters of Allah. So come. Your Muhammad worshipped Lat, Manat, and Uzat. He worshipped. And not only Muhammad, but his forefather also worshipped. That's why they were pagan. Your Muhammad and his forefather. I'm saying them. No.
I take it as a compliment.
Oh, okay. Right. So, your Muhammad, worship Lat, Manat, and Azad. Lat, Manat, and Azad. And also, your Muhammad worshipped Blackstone. And that Blackstone is introduced to Islam. Up till today, the Muslims are going to Mecca and kissing a black stone there. That black stone was a pagan deity. That's why all pagan of Mecca, all Muslim, all pagan of Mecca, they were circling around the black stone naked. Yeah.
Instead of preaching hate, why can't you preach Islam?
Am I preaching hate?
Yeah, you're preaching hate right now. Exactly.
I am preaching Quran.
No, forget.
I am preaching Hadith.
Just love.
I am preaching Quran and Hadith.
All religion.
This is all written in the Quran and Hadith.
Jesus was all about love.
So this love is in Quran and Hadith.
Leave the Quran alone.
So Muhammad's parents, they were pagan. They were pagan. They were worshipping Blackstone of Mecca. They were worshipping Blackstone of Mecca.
What do you know about Muhammad's parents?
They were a pagan worshipper.
Can you mention the mother of Muhammad?
Huh?
The mother of Muhammad.
Zainab.
She died when he was two.
Come on, say Zainab.
What happened to mother of Muhammad?
Who's the mother of Muhammad?
Who?
Who's the mother of Muhammad?
Who is it?
No, he's talking about Muhammad family.
The boss here, the boss here.
Do you know,
the boss,
do you know yes. Muhammad family?
He's going to bring her
in. You know.
Abdullah was the father.
Who's Abdullah?
Abdullah.
Allah.
So,
are you sure?
Abdullah. So what does Abdullah mean?
Abdullah, the slave of God.
Slave of Allah.
Yes.
But Abdullah was born in pagan family.
Yes.
He lived as a pagan. He worshipped pagan Allah. Yes. So which Allah's worshipper he was? Which Allah's worshipper he was? He was the worshipper of pagan Allah. That's what I'm saying. He was the worshipper of pagan Allah. So come out of Islam. Come out of Islam. Follow Jesus. Jesus love you. Jesus love you. Look, Jesus is not a Muslim. Jesus is not a Muslim.
Who's your God?
Jesus is my God. Come and follow Jesus. That's why my God is coming back. My God is coming back. No Allah is coming. No Muhammad is coming. Only and only Jesus, my God, is coming back. Huh? As God. He's coming as a God. As God, he's coming back. So, don't follow Allah. Come to Jesus. Don't take me at home. Don't take me to your home. But come to Jesus. Don't take me to your home. I'm not going to your home. Come on. Come to Jesus. Jesus love you. Don't die like your prophet died with a poison.